But to start off the show, I am actually very fortunate to be joined by one of the stars of the show, True Blood. So let's bring her on the line. Hi, Jamie. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great, and thank you for coming on the program. Now, for those who aren't familiar with the show True Blood, describe your character for us.
Danielle is a member of the Wolf Pack, and she's sort of, you know, an opportunist. She very much wants to kind of be in the good graces of whoever's in power. This is my second season on the show, and this season in particular, my character kind of comes in and causes a whole bunch of trouble.
So what are some of the kinds of trouble that we can expect her to stir up?
Well, in the first episode, which aired a few weeks ago, she gets in the middle. She kind of creates a love triangle between two of the other werewolves. She kind of comes in the middle, and there's a little bit of a threesome that kind of happens in the first episode. And then in the second episode, which just aired this past Sunday, I go with some of the other members of the Wolf Pack, and we actually have to take one of the other characters, one of the daughters of somebody who was previously in the Wolf Pack with us. And so I get into a fight with another one of the characters and beat him up pretty badly. So it's been an interesting season so far.
Well, that sounds like it's definitely a very interesting season. Now, when you were first signing on to this show, were you a fan of all of the vampire-themed movies and TV shows out, or was it something where you thought it was an interesting idea, but you weren't really a fan of something like Twilight and everything else that was out there?
I had watched a few episodes of True Blood with my friends. All my friends loved the show. I actually don't have a TV, which I know sounds crazy. So I didn't watch it very often prior to being on it, but as soon as I got cast, I watched the first four seasons, because that was prior to the fifth season, and I watched the first four seasons in about 3 days, and I was immediately hooked. It's just a very much an entertaining show. It appeals to all your senses, and then it's got, you know, it's relative on a social standpoint as well, which is a great balance that they managed to strike with True Blood.
Now, working with the cast, is this something where you guys have gotten super close, how close would you say you are with the cast?
I'm definitely closer with some than others, but for the most part, you know, I've been working with the same group of people since the first season I was on the show. So we've been working together for two seasons now, and it's really nice just to be able to come back to the same group of people all the time. You know, we all get along really well. We're often shooting in really cold and long and crazy circumstances, so the fact that we all have a sense of humor and actually like each other makes everything a lot easier, for sure. So it's nice to have bonded with not only such talented people, but, you know, they're all very, very professional, and, you know, we have a great time when we shoot.
Well, that's definitely a great thing to have, to know that not just on camera you have that chemistry, but off camera you have the chemistry as well, and you guys are close and can goof around when you don't have to be serious and maybe quiet on set or anything like that.
Right.
So what for you decided that really enhanced your passion for, for acting?
Well, I started since I was a little girl. I always sang. I was a classically trained vocalist starting when I was really young. So I did a lot of stage and went to college for theater and film studies. And then, you know, it's just always been something that's been a part of me. It's always what I've wanted to do. And I came out to L.A. to move into film and television. And I've just been super lucky to land, you know, on such a great show with such great fan support. So I think, you know, I've worked really hard combined with good opportunities and good circumstances, and it's kind of how you get there, you know?
So since you said you started out with the onstage kind of acting, what would you say are some of the big differences that you've noticed with being on a TV set and filming versus being on stage in, say, a play?
Well, it's definitely a delay in sort of the spectator reaction, because you're shooting on television. You shoot and you shoot and you shoot. You don't necessarily know what the final cut's going to look like. You don't know how, you know, what they're going to use out of everything that you've shot in 15 hours in order to fill a 3-minute scene, you know. And so it's definitely still a surprise for the actors involved when you're working in television. And you have to wait, in our case, you know, 5-6 months before you actually get any kind of feedback from the people who are watching, from the people you're trying to entertain, you know. And so that's a little different. With theater, you get the instant gratification, or, you know, instant load, whatever it is, but you get that instant reaction from the audience in theater, which is, I think, one of the main differences.
Now, do you like having to wait for that feedback to really see the anticipation of all of the fans on a show like True Blood, or would you prefer that instant feedback from something like a play?
I think they're just different, they're kind of different animals, you know, in many different ways, and I love, you know, for theater, I love the organic nature of it, and every performance is a little bit different, you know, and then in film and television, you're able to craft, you know, such a very specific story, and really you're directing the audience's attention the entire time with the camera versus stage. It's kind of everybody's own experience, you know, and they both have their benefits, I think, and I enjoy doing both of them for sure.
Well, that's definitely very exciting. Now, where can people go to stay updated with you and all of your projects? Because I'm sure True Blood is just the start for you. I'm sure you've got so many more opportunities that are coming in years to come.
Well, I hope you're right. You guys can find me on Twitter at JG Hyder, Hyder, and also at my website, JamieGrayHyder.com, which will be updated very, very soon. Yeah, those are the best places to kind of keep in touch. Of course, Facebook. You can go to Jamie Gray Hyder on Facebook as well. And all of these things will be updated very soon.
Sounds great, and we will definitely have to stay updated with you, follow you on Twitter and on Facebook as well. And it's been a real pleasure talking with you, Jamie. We're definitely going to have you back on the program a little bit later in the future.
Well, it was my pleasure. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you, and have a great day.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye. That was Jamie Gray Hyder. You can catch her in the all-new season of True Blood playing Danielle.